Okay, yeah. Today we will start a new lesson, addition of decimal numbers. How do we add two decimal numbers together?
We took it last year.
We took it, yes, in the previous year. Yeah. Addition of two decimal numbers. How do we arrange two decimal numbers to add them? For example, 19.2 plus 176.
Mass teacher?
76 راح الكهرباء.
0.5 or 53. Yeah. First step, yeah, teacher, in order to arrange two decimal numbers together, first step, the most important thing is to place the two points under each other on the first vertical line. So, yeah. The first step, I will place the decimal points under each other. Okay?
Yes.
Now, I copy the first number, 19.2. I copy it the same. 19.2. The second number, how do we copy 176.53? I can't start with a 3 or 1. I will start with the two digits that are next to the decimal point. يعني, the point here is the starting point. Point.
We put 6 and 5.
So, we start 5 from the right side and 6 from the left side. So, 6 here and 5 under 2. Then we copy the other digits, اللي هن 3 here, here 7 and 1. Okay?
Yes.
When we fill the empty space with 0 and we'll start adding. 0 plus 3?
3.
2 plus 5?
7.
7
plus 6?
15.
7 plus 2?
8.
9.
Oh,
9.
9. 9.
So 195.73.
It's very easy.
Now,
it's easy.
Yes. Now we will start doing
teacher.
Teacher.
Yes, Adam.
بس فهمتش كتير يا مس أنا فهمتش من.
طيب, I will give you example.
It's very easy.
Adam, what do you want? Adam.
How we can do it? I don't know because now I come.
Yes, yes. Listen carefully. Listen, listen. I will do the first two in page 121, okay, to show you how. Yeah.
Teacher?
Yes, Hala.
Teacher, which page?
Now I can to the Zoom. What did you do?
Nothing. Just we explained how do we add two decimal numbers together. Now we will start doing page 121, exercise 1.
Okay.
Pay attention. Teacher, I will repeat again. I will repeat again.
I didn't understand.
So for this reason, I will repeat again. So Ali Hashem and Hala Najam entered.
Teacher, I didn't understand.
Yes, I will repeat. I said I will repeat. How do we arrange two decimal numbers together to add them? The first one, they arranged them, so I will just add them. In the second one, I will explain for you how, okay? Yeah. 0 plus 7.
7 plus 1 8
and
1 plus 0 1.
A point on the same vertical line. 5 plus 6
14.
11 plus 1 12.
12.
2
12.
Down and 1 1 plus 3 4. 42.187. yeah. Listen carefully for the second one, the one who entered now, the Zoom period. We said that in order to add 87.407 plus 9.18, the most important thing is to place the decimal points under each other. Yani, the first step, before I write any number, I will place the two points under each other. Okay?
2, 3.
Okay, and the answer 1. So the points, should be on the same vertical line. Look, I placed them on the same vertical line. Is it clear, the first step?
Yes.
Okay. Now the second one. Second one, the first number, 87.407, I will copy it the same. 87 here, whole part. و 407 هي الديسيمال بارت. اوكي
يس.
طيب second number اللي هو 9.18, how do we copy them, from where should I start? دايما البوينت هي الستارتنج بوينت, يعني I will start one digit from right, one digit from left. I will start with the two digits that are next to the decimal point. يعني point here, which two digits next to it? From the right, it's one. Well, from the left,
no,
it's nine. So I will write one.
The left and one in the...
Yes, I will write one to the right side, nine to the left side. Okay?
And we copy eight.
Then we copy eight, اللي هو باقي الديجيت. المهم أول شيء بلش بالتو ديجيت that are next to the point. Okay.
And we put zeros.
Okay. We fill the empty space with zeros and then we add. Seven plus
zero. Is zero?
Teacher, we do it?
Yes.
We do it?
Yes. Zero plus
eight.
Four plus one. Five. Seven plus nine. 16. One plus eight. Nine. Excellent. So 96.587.
Teacher, why we are adding 80 plus one?
Zero is above. We carried one up. 7 plus 9, 16. Six down, and we carry one up.
Teacher.
Okay.
Master, teacher, it's important to put zeros, but
teacher, in addition, we can skip the zeros, but in the subtraction later, we have to put zero because the number, if the number that's written up is less, we should borrow.
Okay.
So in both, let's put zeros. It's better. Yeah. Okay. We'll start in turn with Adam Aidibi. Yalla, ya Adam.
Which one I do?
The third one. Yes.
Okay. First we put the three zeros on the
points,
same lines.
You mean points?
Yes, yes, it's 2 points.
Then
I write 87 in the left.
87, you the third one, zero. Adam, 571.9.
Yes, 571. I put it in the left of the point.
Okay, 19.
On the right of the
okay. 14.34. With which two digits we have to start, yeah, Adam?
Four
and what?
And three.
And three. Excellent. Three here and four here. Yalla, continue.
We put one
here.
Yes, to the four.
Yes.
And zero. Okay. First, yes. Then we put here zero under the five. And you put here four, and above it, zero.
Okay, bravo, Adam. Yalla, add.
Four plus zero is four.
Okay, nine plus three.
12.
Two down, one up.
Yes.
Continue.
Four plus one, five, and plus one, six.
Okay, seven plus one.
Eight.
5 plus 0.
5.
Okay. 586.24. Thank you.
أسأ. سبقتكم الطلاسة.
أحمد على الدين. يلا أحمد.
Teacher.
Yes, علي.
مثل نفيها تكون مثلا هون 586 مستحيل تكون أكثر من 3 digits, 3 digits.
ايه لانه هون عندنا 3 ديجيتس ممكن تكون اكثر حسب النمبر يا علي. وي ار ادينج. يلا يا احمد, ذا فورث وان.
احمد,
هير ذير از 13, ذير از نو ديسيمال بوينت, وير شود اي بليس ذا بوينت؟
بالنص.
نو,
بين 1 و 3.
احمد, وير شود اي بليس ذا بوينت؟
ذا
1 و 3.
What? Between 1 and 3? No, the number will change if we place it between 1 and 3.
13.25.
What's 13.25?
Zeros.
Yes, I said it.
Bravo, Farah. So, لما ما يكون عندنا decimal point, we place the point at the end and we can place plenty of zeros in the decimal part, okay? Because we said it before. 13.00000, the same as 13. Okay?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. How many points we have to place the Ahmed first?
Three points.
So in the answer
three
one.
3 points. Yes. 73.2.
The first number, I will copy 73.2.
Wait.
Okay, the second one.
13.20.
Point zero. The third one, which two digits we have to start?
There's no whole part.
It's zero, bravo. Decimal part?
25.
Yeah, let's start, ya Ahmed, add. Zero plus
five.
Continue.
Four.
Six and eight. Bravo, Ahmed. So 86.45. Thank you. Yeah. Now, Arish Bazoun.
B.
Yala, ya Arish. Part B.
We put three zeros.
3 points, you mean? They might kill them with all three zeros, and you mean that 3 points.
Points.
Okay. Yala, ya Arish. Then.
Then we write 17.
Yes.
And then 451.
Okay, 7.36. Which two digits we have to start?
7 and 3. We put 7 in here.
Yes.
And 3 after the point.
Bravo.
And then zeros.
Okay, yalla add them.
6
zeros. Add them.
One, 11, 11, 8, 14, and 2.
Bravo, Arish. Thank you. Now, Batul Malik.
Yes.
Yala, ya Batul.
We put 3 points on the same line.
Bravo.
Put 42.5.
Excellent. The second number, which two digits we have to start?
Six.
Yes.
Eight, and 83.
Okay.
We put zero.
Yeah.
Three, 13.
Bravo.
Nine, four.
Bravo, Batul. Thank you. So 49.33. Thank you, Batul. Now, Bilal Shibli.
Yes.
Yala, ya Bilal. The next one. Bilal.